blocks to clear the path for the train?
You two, move those fireworks next to the rocks and give them a good shock. Be careful! An explosion could hurt someone.
Trust me, yes, I know. I was an evil, greedy toon, but that was long ago. And now this mad doctor is no longer really mad. I'd turn myself around if I could help you, I'd be glad. But danger is coming, and Bloodworks is their name. The Bloodlings made some weapons, it's a shame, yes, it's a shame. The weapons, the earthquakes, it's not a happy day. Wasteland is in danger, I would say.
Hey, Doc, you okay? Doc, are you okay?
I'll drop Beetleworks off, there's much they need to mend. We're off to help the other lands till then. Good luck, my friends!
Well, I still don't trust him.
I think our first order of business is to get the projectors working again. Last I heard, Jamface was in Mean Street North. He'll know what to do.
Oh, you boys go ahead. I'll wait here until the Oztown projector starts working. But you be careful. I just know that mad doctor is up to something. Ugh. Good luck, honey bunny!
Oswald, do you really believe the mad doctor is good now?
I sure hope so, Mickey. I really do.
Gosh, Gus. I didn't think Mean Street would be this... broken.
Well, it's gotten worse since the main quake. All the aftershocks have caused the thinner to come up, and the buildings to crumble even more.
Gremlin Jamface will be overseeing repairs on the north side of Mean Street, and the underground is the only way over there.
Man. Well, you and Oswald, too. You both are fab, man. In fact, I got a flower bed on the other side of the train station that I want to make look like one of you. Legend has it that there's all these things out there that look like you and Oswald. They're like hidden all over Wasteland. They can be rock formations, tune on the walls, you name it. And they have either the shape of Oswald or you. So, here's the plan. You go out and take pictures of a bunch of those hidden heroes and bring them back to me. Whichever hero you bring me back the most of, Mickey's or Oswald's, I'll plant my flower bed to match. Sound good? You got a camera, right? Oh, you don't? Well, we'll have to fix that for sure. Hey, I know. Go talk to Adele in the camera shop. It's on the other side of Mean Street, across that big old crack the Quake made.
Hey, Mickey! Remember me? Huh? Huh? I'm a big fan!
Whoa!
Installed this trash compactor to help us deal with all the debris scattered across Main Street. Unfortunately, now it looks like it may be damaged beyond repair.
Welcome to the Emporium. Oh, it's a bit worse for wear since last you saw it, but I still have things for sale you won't find anywhere else. Oh, no. Oh, take a look. Thanks for shopping the Mean Street Emporium.
We found the entrance to the underground. Good show. Shall we enter the underground? Wing, Mickey. Not only does it spit thinner, but it'll pick you up if you get too close. Once Oswald jumps in the air, he can glide across. And Mickey, if you jump and grab onto his feet, both of you can travel to the other side together. Maybe you two could glide across together. Over there! It's a trapped gremlin! Let's head over and see what we can do for him. And we should keep our eyes out for others on our travels. Would you like to go to Mean Street North?
Mickey, it's good to see you again. Wait. You would not be here if Westland is not in peril.
Actually, we're here to fix the projectors. Do you know what happened to them?
Shh! Come closer. One would think the quake destroyed them. Yes? But the main projector substation in Rainbow Caverns went down before the quake.
Wait.
It is a strange thing, is it not? I do not know why.
The substation is in Rainbow Caverns, one of the first attractions built in Wasteland.
To reach it, you need to take the Dal Engineering Corridors.
We call them the DEC. If we take them over to Oztown and ask Prescott, he'll know how bad things are, and how to get to the caverns.
Well, if you are determined to talk to that Prescott, you can access the Mean Street DEC through the construction site on the right side of the street. However, the way is closed because of the quake. Of course, there is another way down through the windmill, but it is in need of repair. I will be by the statue if you wish to help. Adieu.
We should speak with Jamface over by the Walt statue.
You want to get to the DEC, yes? Well, I have just the way. The entrance lies beyond the fence in the construction area. But I'd rather you not smash your way in like a bull in a china shop. No. The other entrance is through this windmill. But you can see that the quake was not kind to this poor thing. I was trying to fix it when you arrived, but I need some scrap metal to finish the job. You can find the metal scattered about, or you could speak to the shopkeepers. They might know where some is hidden. Ha ha! You found some scrap metal! May I use it to repair the windmill? No, you simply do not have enough scrap metal. You can find the metal scattered about, or you could speak to the shopkeepers. They might know where some is hidden.
Hello, Mickey. Oswald. I am the spirit of Wasteland. 12 spirits, the qualities that define me, were split from me long ago, and now lie sleeping. The sleeping spirits are linked to rare pins that you will find throughout Wasteland. Collecting these pins will awaken the spirits. 2 spirits, heritage and individualism, are close to awakening. Only 2 pins are needed for each. Take care, though. For your look in the museum on Mean Street, and I will tell you more about the 12 spirits. Good luck.
shit.
Gremlin Flynn's the name, friend. Jamface put me in charge of these gizmos. But wouldn't you know, the quake broke them all. Of course, I hear you're having all sorts of adventures, eh? Well, let me make a deal with you. Whenever you fight a particularly nasty animatronic, the thing will give you a couple of pins. Usually, they come in sets of two. If you give them to me, I could get the machines going again. Of course, I'll copy the pins so you don't have to worry about losing them.
For later.
Well, I'll be. You're Mickey Mouse. How marvelous. Come to buy a camera, darling? Oh, now put that money away. I won't have the hero of the Blot Wars pay for anything in my shop. In fact, I have the perfect model for you. As you travel, you'll change things in Wasteland. I just know it. I would love to see a photo of these changes. Oh, and if you can find the official picture spots for the pictures I ask you to take, I'll have a little something extra for you.
Ah, now that you have a camera, let's use it, shall we? Go to the correct view by pressing the button you see on the screen. If you wish to zoom, use the appropriate controls displayed on the screen. Now, it's time to free your inner photographer. When your film canister is full, you can return to Adele to save the photos. Now, let's go find those picture spots.
Stop it!